The bullet was pitted on the base, which is the result of exposure to smokeless gunpowder. Which means that the bullet that killed you was fired twice. The cure test fires the gun, knowing it will be destroyed, and keeps the bullet in the casing.